You said it, Marty. The reason they've got suddenly that joy, that swagger in their game is the goaltending they're getting.
Yeah, Thomas Vokoum, you look at his journey, it's pretty unbelievable. Made his money in Florida, played really well for them, never made the playoffs. The side one takes a little bit money, less money, goes into Washington, doesn't work out. Gets traded to Pittsburgh, turns around, Fleury doesn't play as well, he gets the chance that he's looking for the last 2 years, and now he's just running with it. It's time for him to shine.
I hear Brendan Morrow, by the way, is taking the line rush.